Should I learn Google Sheets? This is probably a strange title for a video on my channel, which mainly covers Excel tutorials until now, but it was a question I asked myself a while back. The answer used to be no, until it became a yes. You see, the way we're using spreadsheets is changing. It's not just spreadsheets, it's the way we're working is changing. Just look at 2020 and how the events of this year changed how we work. For many of us, we're no longer in the same room, but we are on the same screen. When we're on the same screen and we talk about our data, we want to be able to collaborate together at the same time. We don't want to keep different offline copies and then decide who adds the changes to their version and then uploads it to the drive or sends it with email. We want to do it in real time and see the changes in real time. This means our spreadsheets are moving online. Let's take a look at another side of this, the job market. In the past, one of the main requirements that companies had when it came to corporate jobs was solid knowledge of Microsoft Excel. Now that's still there, but they're looking for more. They want people who also have good knowledge of Google Sheets. There are also more freelance jobs posted that requires expertise in Sheets. It was these signs together with the comments I got from you about how you're using Google Sheets at work that changed my mind. You see, it's no longer about knowing one programming language or one spreadsheet program. It's about knowing the important ones. When you know one of these well, it's easy to learn the other ones. If you already know Excel well, you already know a lot about Google Sheets. You don't need to invest the time someone would invest who is new to spreadsheets. At this point, you might be thinking,
okay, it might be useful for me to learn Sheets, but what can it do?
Well, for one, it can do everything you'd expect from a spreadsheet program. You can track income, create budgets, do data analysis, and pretty much anything that has to do with numbers. It has hundreds of functions you can use to create everything from simple to really complex solutions.
But I work in a team. Can we collaborate on a sheet at the same time?
Of course, you can work seamlessly from anywhere and you can edit a spreadsheet live with your colleagues in real time. You can even chat while you're working together and leave notes or comments in the sheet.
What if I made a mistake and I screwed up the work of my colleagues?
Relax, with version history, you can restore any previous version with a click of a button. And with edit history, you can even check the changes that were made to a cell. Plus, you and your colleagues can add the right level of range or sheet protection to make sure sensitive data isn't unintentionally overwritten.
I often need to collect data from different people. Can I easily do that?
You can set up a Google form with a few clicks and share it with others and then connect your spreadsheet to the form. If you'd like to collect data directly in your spreadsheet, share the sheet and include data validation to eliminate common mistakes.
What if I need to bring in data from a different spreadsheet?
You can use the import range function to automatically bring in what you need from another sheet with a single formula.
Is it easy to summarize and visualize information?
It was never easier. You can use Explore, which is Google Sheets' artificial intelligence tool, to do the work. You can get it to create formulas, charts, and even pivot tables for you.
Can I embed my report on a website?
You mean like this?
Kann es meinen deutschen Text übersetzen?
Yes, it can do that too. With Google Translate, you can translate between English and over 100 other languages.
I have a stock portfolio and I want to get the latest information about my stocks. Is that possible?
Sure. With Import XML and Import HTML, you can import any data from public web pages. In addition, with the Google Finance function, you can get the latest information on stocks and currencies.
My boss sometimes has crazy requirements. What if my data analysis is more complex?
No problem. You have functions like filter and query that can give you whatever you need.
All right, I'm convinced. Where can I learn all that stuff?
How I learned Sheets was a combination of free and paid resources. I practically covered all the technical Google support documents, blog posts, videos, and I also invested in paid resources. I wasn't very happy though with the paid resources. I felt they were incomplete, they didn't cover the common mistakes you can make. They also didn't cover best practices. they didn't have enough challenges and quizzes to make sure what you learned could be applied to different situations. So I decided to create a complete Google Sheets course because I wanted you to have a one-stop shop to all your spreadsheet needs. I designed the course for two types of people: spreadsheet beginners and those who are familiar with other spreadsheet programs like Excel and need to expand their skills so they're ready for the future. The course is split to two parts: essentials and advanced. You can decide what level you want to achieve. If you're already an advanced Excel user, I've planned out your exact learning path, which lectures you need to watch, which challenges to complete, so you master sheets as well. The course is packed with over 14 hours of hands-on tutorials, challenges, and fun but important exercises where you need to find my mistakes. This way, you don't just understand the function, you master it. So if you're ready to advance your career, join me in the course, link is below and also in the cards. After you register, complete the pre-assessment quiz. This is going to give you an idea of your current knowledge level, especially if you're not a beginner. Then start learning, become an expert. See you inside.